He's an extreme leash puller, which I can't wait to correct. But he's super friendly. He loves all kinds of people. He loves other dogs. Not super friendly with little kids, but not really a big deal right now. But his obedience is something that definitely needs to work on. It's the morning of drop-off. I want to see what he knows right now. Bodi, come. Bodi, come. Good. Sit. Good. Jumps. Hi. Sit. Bodi, sit. Sit. Bodi, sit. Down. Down. Paw. Okay, thank you. Hi. Place. Bodi, place. What's this? Place. Good. Okay, so you might know a little bit. Obviously, it has no holding it at all, no stability whatsoever. Mom says he's super distracted by anything and everything. So I can't wait to see what he can do after 2 weeks, completely off leash.
We'll be right back. and this is Bodi. And we came to Off Leash, and basically he came and he couldn't walk on a leash at all, and always was distracted and would never come. And now he listens and he can walk right by my side, and I'm a lot more confident just having him around other people and other dogs, and I know that I can take him out and not have to worry.